everyone here connecting with each other. So this is the second Connect Day that we had this week. This week is Homelessness Action Week. Important to be taking actions to solve homelessness in our city, and that means solving homelessness across the province and across the country. So I'm glad to see our MLA from Mount Pleasant, Jenny Kwan, here. And we've got a couple big projects, a couple buildings that are going to be opening up that BC Housing has been delivering on. And this winter, I think there's two buildings that are going to open, about 100 units in each one. Out of 14, there's two of them that are going to be done in the next bunch of months, which is good to finally see permanent housing coming on stream. Because for the last 2 years, we really had to focus on getting shelters open, having events like this, doing whatever we could to help people who need that help, in whatever way we can do that. But the real solution is about having homes and building community. So I want to thank everyone who's here for being here to connect and build community. All of the people who've offered up their help, their services, whatever they have to give. All the people who are here for that exchange, because it goes both ways. But thanks to all the people who made time and made what they do available to each other. Really appreciate you being part of this. And I want to thank our city staff for organizing this. We've had a great team of city staff that works now right here at Woodward's and making sure we do everything we can to support the community. And I want to thank Dan Murphy for organizing again this year. Doing a great job. Thank you to our elder here, St. George, for the beautiful song, and the Quincy people for welcoming us on this territory. Everyone, hope you have a great day, get some sunshine in, and we do everything we can over these next couple of weeks to prepare for winter. They say it's going to be a cold one. We've got to do whatever we can to make sure everyone's looked after in our city this winter. Thank you very much. Have a great one.